NBC2 is tracking your tax dollars. Some Collier County residents say a proposed stormwater fee is unfair.
The county says it can't perform all necessary stormwater services without the extra money. NBC2's Alexis Santos is explaining how some taxpayers are planning to protest.
Well, a stormwater fee was approved by commissioners back in February, but it wasn't until this month when residents started getting letters telling them exactly how much they owe that some of them decided to snap into action.
When the rains come in full force, it becomes an issue in some parts of Collier County. The county says aging stormwater infrastructure, a lack of funding, and a reactive instead of a proactive approach are parts of the problem. That's why commissioners decided to impose a stormwater fee on residents.
It's wrong. It's absolutely wrong.
Where have our tax dollars been going this whole time?
The fee is based on how much impervious space is at each property. The county says impervious areas like driveways and roofs lead to stormwater runoff. In Golden Gate Estates, where acreage is higher, but property values are lower, residents feel they're getting the short end of the stick.
And now you're throwing more taxes on to people that can't afford it.
I'm tired of personally seeing my taxes going up every year and seeing nothing from it.
Dawn Smith and Angela Burks decided to tackle the issue head on. They're planning a protest against the tax next Saturday.
Somebody has to stand up for the residents. Somebody has to.
I don't know if they want to tax the working class out of Naples, but that's what they're doing.
County commissioners will meet to discuss the fee on September 6th. Now, I spoke with Commissioner Penny Taylor, who tells me that she thinks fixing stormwater issues is essential, but she's open to making changes on these proposed fees. Reporting live in Collier County, Alexis Santos, NBC2.